Okay. Yeah, we're gonna get started at like 10:30, but right now we're just like chilling. Probably also going to Sonic and Tails just for. Oh hey, what's up? We're gonna get started pretty soon, like 10:30. Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Sorry, refresher on. Oh right, yeah. I remember you were like in the first stream, right? Oh yeah, right, yeah. I recall like, I remember like Sonic and Knuckles got delayed or something like that. Really? With McDonald's? Wow. I didn't know that. Yeah, I kind of like that kind of technology. Like for me, I didn't like grow up with the Genesis times, but I did play like all the Sonic games in like I think it's called like Sonic Mega Collection on the PS2. It's very interesting. A poll? I'm not really sure how to do that right now, but I guess I could take suggestions. I was just thinking Sonic and Tails, but if anyone else, or if you want another like different playthrough, we could do that as well. Sonic and Tails? Yeah, that's what I'm thinking as well. It's 10:30, so I'm gonna start. 10:30, yeah. I seriously hope we could see like other Sonic 3 stages. Oh, it's 1:30 for you? Okay, is that like a fine time? Hopefully we get to see like other Sonic 3 stages and Frontiers. I have not played this game for a very long time. Oh my. Oh, you want to get the Chaos Emeralds? I recall, isn't there one here? Yeah. I'll try to get all the Chaos Emeralds, but if I mess up, then it's okay. We'll probably find a way. Woo! I'm not really sure if we could get all the chaos emeralds in this playthrough, but if we could do it before the entire playthrough, that'd be nice. Oh god. Shields. I'm gonna try to go pretty fast, but we'll see. Shoot. I think I missed another one. What happened? Okay. I just like the general cinematics of Sonic 3. It just makes the game feel much more bigger. Oh, are you also playing Sonic 3 right now? Oh my god. I did not mean to do that. I accidentally died. Hydro City? Okay, I'm getting there eventually. Wow, Tails. Okay. Okay, Tails. Can you go hit that, Tails? Okay, I'm pushing Hydro City Zone as well. I'm in act two right now. Are you in act two as well? Oh, the glowing spheres, like the checkpoints. think we're reaching the end of this place. Boss. I'm coaching Act 1 right now as well. Marble Garden is a very interesting place. Getting to Act Zone 2. Okay. so much. Marble Garden Zone is like a bad zone per se, but it feels like compared to like Sonic 3 and Knuckles, this I kind of forget this stage. Just come in, Jay. So it's from up then? Yeah, we did it. Where are you right now, cat? If you're there. Oh yeah, carnival zone. I'm reaching. I'm about to enter right now. Thank you. on this stage. The barrels, but not the barrels. I have no idea what. Okay, I'm in Act 2. I'm... Oh, Tails. It's not the barrel? Okay, Knuckles. my tail. I have missed that. What are you playing on right now? Like on PC or... Because I'm playing on the... I believe it's called like the... Mega Genesis or something? Okay, yeah. I'm almost done with that Carnival Night, so... Oh, here we go. Now this is the one. Oh, you're on Sonic Origins? That's cool. Is that the one with the in-game cutscenes? Like the animated ones? Origins yet, but I'm planning to like get it eventually. Just crashed randomly? Oh, really? Oh, super emeralds. What? Yeah, the super emeralds like make you like really, really fast, right? Oh yeah, right. Oh yeah, by the way, I'm at Ice Cap right now. So you could like set it up. Oh, you don't like the music? From Michael Jackson? Oh, do you like the ones in Origin? How about Ice Capsule? Like the original one versus the one in Origin? I thought they replaced Ice Cap's music because I believe Michael Jackson was still involved with Ice Cap. I also just realized the Sonic the Hedgehog 2 movie really does take a lot of the locations from the Genesis games. Like, would you like consider this the place when they went to the temple? Oh, you like the OG? Yeah. Why am I getting stuck here? Okay. Oh no. Got stuck at the first act of Ice Cap, so kind of behind right now, but I just entered a big ring right now. I feel like I probably don't need to do this though, so I'll go like no supersonic. We'll try that. Okay, we did it. Okay. I'm at launch phase. Pretty soon. Signpost is a little bit sometimes. There's definitely still a sense of speed, like even in these stages. Hi, Knuckles. Oh my god, Tails. Why does Tails do that? I just finished launch phase act 1, and then Tails took like the swinging thing and then smashed me because I fell off. It's a really weird turn of events. I don't know how to explain it. Sometimes the Tails AI just does not work in your favor. Tails, why did you hit that? Oh my god. Got big arm? Okay, good luck. Oh man. You wanted that? Yeah. I feel like there's not really much big wins in the later stages. Oh, there's still a boss? Oh wow. I do not remember this. Okay, I'm pretty much reaching the not big on boss of launch phase. Tails is helpful for you. My Tails is not helpful. We're not playing on Sonic Origins, we're playing on the... the Mega Drive one. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh. What? Oh. Okay. Why is it still playing? Okay. That's weird. Okay. Yep, time to go to Sonic and Knuckles now. Okay. Wow, it's been such a while. Okay, for this playthrough, I'm probably not gonna do that. Super rings or stuff. I'm just gonna go purely Sonic. Except we could probably like look at Doomsday Zone and like Knuckles' special stages, like unique stages to him later. Hopefully your Xbox is still okay though. Your console is still not working. Did it send you back to Act 1? Yeah, I'm currently at Act 2 right now. I just realized that Sonic 3 is so generous with the amount of lives you get and stuff, because I swear this is like, compared to like Sonic 1 and 2, I only had like 1 or 2 lives. Tails. Oh my god, Tails. Oh shoot. Really? Oh my god. Oh, this time. I seriously love the aesthetic of Sonic 3. There's always like so much spectacle with the bosses. Okay, I'm about to reach Flying Battery Zone. Cat. Still though, like, for some reason, sometimes it just crashes out of nowhere. So I feel you. This is a weird part. What the? Why do we keep on clicking? That was... Tails, bring me up there. What? Tails. Does it appear? Oh, yes. Thank you. Oh, right, yeah, like, yeah, I forgot about that. I'm talking about the mini-boss, right? Of, Flying Battery 1. What the heck? Okay, this mini boss is really Sandopolis.
Yeah.
What are you grabbing? Why is there a lot of bosses where they just hit themselves? Oh my god, Tails. Tails seriously wants to kill Sonic so badly right now. Okay, I'm in Sandopolis now. this is kind of when the game gets into a slower pace. Yeah, some of these bosses are really, really weird right now. Like, a lot of them just wait until they themselves destroy themselves. This is probably the stage I hate the most. Sandopolis. Okay, thank you. How are we supposed to do it? If you're still there, cat, what zone are you in right now? Okay. How lovely it looks like. It just looks pleasant. Not pleasant, but like, just aesthetic. Done, huh? Oh no, no. I do not remember that noise. That was weird. You don't really see it. It's like bigger than you. Oh, go, go to the zone. Where is Tails right now. How it foreshadows the robot. Okay, Tails. Yeah, we're pretty much really close, aren't we? Whoa. relatively short, isn't it? Compared to, like, other stages. I really like this part of Sonic 3. I think in terms of like presentation, this is probably my favorite like boss sequence. Score movement like in 3. Shoot, the stream is lagging. Let me see what's Jay, can you tell me like how it is on your end? Yeah, this boss is really hard. Is it looking fine for you? right now, or is it still lagging? Well, we're almost done. Where are you right now? Oh, Skyscan Cray, I think I'm getting there pretty quickly. I don't know if I could finish under 2 hours, but hopefully. Wow, okay. like this. It's very... The sound chip is really working. Just middle Metro Sonic trying to be Eggman. I think I'm getting there too. Yep, I'm here. But not now. Yeah, I like how they did this guy sing here. Zone Act 1, 2. Pretty close space. Electric shield, just because just fun to have. The fire one can be somewhat annoying to handle. And then the water one is also like, it could be useful, but then sometimes it just does not. The electric shield is like the only one I consider like just to be generally useful. But it's still very fun to just use all three of them. Like I have no real preference per se. And I kinda wish that like Frontiers and like other games use that to their advantage. But I think Frontiers is gonna be a lot more Sonic's abilities, like what he can do, not like additives, like shields. So I think it's gonna be a lot of like parkour, a lot of like abilities we haven't seen. Wow, Woody. Yeah. Isn't there like two phases? Who made this mini boss? Where am I? Tails, please. Oh no, Tails, please. This is where all our lives are going. I feel like that's harder than the actual boss for Act 2. Oh, you still get it. Wow, okay.
No!
Okay. I was gonna die. Get the final battle? Oh shit, that's... I'm at the second to last battle. Wow, we made it almost same time. I'm at the final battle as well. I basically just completed the game, yeah. I'm gonna try to do Doomsday Zone, but I need to find the stage select, so. But there was Sonic 3 and Knuckles. Yeah, you won, yeah. But I think it was pretty close in general, like, that was like 20 seconds difference. What do you think of Sonic 3 in general? For me, I think Sonic 3 is just like, for me, like, in terms of Genesis titles, this is probably like the best Sonic game to come out of the Genesis. And just in general, like, for me, I would personally rank Sonic Mania as like my favorite Sonic game, but this is probably like the second favorite, or the favorite I've had for a long time since I was a child. I'll try to do Doomsday Zone separately, but... Oh yeah, for me, yeah, it's only one Chaos Emerald. I'm gonna do Doomsday Zone separately, but I need to go to the stage select, so you could stick around or... But feel free to do whatever, because I think that's pretty much it for this stream. I think next week we're gonna go into the 3D realm of Sonic Adventure, and hopefully we'll see what happens then. But anyway, see ya, cat. Next week, Polly. And then we're like 5 weeks until Sonic Frontiers, so hopefully Frontiers will be a very interesting game. Five more weeks, yeah. Okay, I'll just do Doomsday Zone for all of it, but... And then afterwards, I gotta have to do soon, so. Yeah. Also, this song's like actually like so interesting to listen to. Like, I don't know. Like, they got the cinematics very early in Sonic's career. I'm just so like surprised. And then the fact that like going forward, like all of the final bosses have that Sonic, Super Sonic battle, like in space, it's just like. It's very interesting to see consistencies within series. They just kind of shoehorned Super Sonic at the very end without much pizzazz, I would say, to be completely honest. That would be very interesting. But I think people want like Sonic Adventure more. Like a Sonic Adventure remake compared to the Genesis. Because like the Genesis titles are like untouchable. I think that's it for now, no more. Okay, I'll be going pretty much. Hey, I'll have this play out, but I think that's pretty much it for now, and I'll see everyone next week. Alright, see ya.